He says we are going to introduce this with the Heights. So one love to Greg Tanner Harris, who couldn't be here tonight.
One love, Greg. We miss you, dog.
We're going to open this one up for you.
So as we step into this Height movement, y'all listen to the intro. Are you ready for the Heights?
The Heights.
Come on.
We're going to start this off by welcoming you to being here with us.
Yes.
On this live night of hip-hop.
Here on hip-hop. It's real hip-hop.
It's real hip-hop.
It's real hip-hop. Come on.
Check it. Ladies and gents, we'd like to thank you all for coming out. It's because of y'all why I be dumbing out. When I'm on stage, I'm feeling that one warehouse. The energy from y'all got the beats coming out. I see y'all appreciating the lyrics that come from my mouth. That's right, and I appreciate you back. So I'ma take it back to when the crowd and MCs make ways they interact. Fellas say, ho, oh, yeah, you already know this is what you've been looking for since you stepped in the door. Ladies say, ow. Yeah, y'all be knowing how y'all the life of the function. Show me something and get down. I can't forget how. Y'all the reason we all blown up.
Yeah.
Because y'all came to these places and packed the rows up. I'm feeling that all y'all decided to show up. Because the love in this room is the illest feeling I know of.
Yeah.
And I'ma show love. We couldn't do like this without y'all. That's the reason we give our all.
This is a bigger one love appreciation. It's you people that make us aim high like aviation. And we're gonna make it with patience and perseverance. Keeping it humble, and you can tell by our appearance. Rock with the severeness to get y'all amped. Cause it's only the love that motivates my camp. And so we give it back, just K.I.M. on tracks. Cause it won't be us, that's SEOs on the map. That's why we thank you for coming and showing support.
Yes, we thank you
for holding down all four. God bless, we thank you. Even for showing your hate, cause it shows how much harder we gotta work in the state to get a fan base or to sell out a place. We'll keep making these plates until you sit and take a taste. Pull around for my facade to make your head nod. And if I don't do that, then am I doing my job?
Cause it's for you.
And 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 it's for you.
It's all 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 for you.
And you, 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 you.
Cause it's for you.
And it's for you.
And it's for you.
And it's for him.
Cause it's for you.
And it's for her.
It's all for you.
It's all for y'all.
It's all for who?
It's all for who?
It's all for you.
It's all for you.
Yes.
And you, Lord, Lord, just bring me back to reality. Don't let me die a casualty or a victim of circumstance of my own formality. If hip-hop is a war, my solid staff is the cavalry. Then graduate from students to the highest form of faculty.
And actually, the speed of the leader
controls the rate of the pack. I hear so many whack rappers that ain't even got the knack. So after cypher, they get ate like an afternoon snack. Who wanna battle with some brothers that be off the beat rap? I serve others and know in service of Circle 360. Blessing me for the coming of God's epiphany. This world's crappy, that's why hell's not my home. In the world that's a materialistic palindrome. Four words and say it backwards.
Your trail, we be detractors.
Pulling the game out of reach, your Grammy getting rappers. So gun clappers, please bust your toes. Salute real hip-hop, don't believe these false
solid. A crew created from originality. Most brothers make us earn in this game to be living lavishly. On streets, you hear from my brothers becoming casualties.
Yeah.
Life is death, money, drugs, and sex. Life's reality. Can't get caught up in this mess, I'm finding new strategy. The gift that G.O.D. presented me.
Like poetry,
placed upon the endless of beats. My mind stays open, so for knowledge I constantly seek. Got no time for brothers who get negative critiques. And I think before I spit, like Talib Kweli.
Come
on. Summer nights are getting longer. Yep. When the nights are getting colder.
You know?
Life's negativities maintaining a hold on you. Consulting this, wrapped in cigars, X-Tobacco. 31s catching light, Wonder Woman's last. So they
come on.
Spreading disease amongst our purest people. Doing work for the devil, polluting minds.
And
evil.
It's for you.
And it's for you.
It is 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 for y'all.
This is for who?
It's all for y'all.
It's all for you.
Yeah.
And you, you, you too.
It is for her. It is for him. It is for them.
It is for
you.
It is for.
It is for.
And it's for and you.
Now, you, let you. Me hear you say real hip hop. Real hip hop.
Just say real hip hop.
Real hip hop.
Say real hip hop.
Just say real hip hop.
Just say real hip hop.
Blake Fields. Yeah. And as we keep this hype mission moving, don't forget, it's not about rapping no more, it's about MCing.
Gotta take the game from where it started, reverse it and get the rest.
And it's for you.
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 Cause it's for you.
And it's for you.
And it's for you.
And it's for
you.
And it's for me.
And it's for him.
And it's
you,
for y'all
you,
too.
You, you,
and
you.
It's for you.
And it's for you.
And it's for you.
Cause it's for you.
And it's for Greg.
And it's for who?
It's for Greg.
This is for you.
It's for Greg.
Greg Tanner Harris. Greg
Tanner. Yeah,
the producer
the heights,
of the Heights,
baby. The Heights, baby. The Heights, baby.
So yeah. Like we said, we are gonna take you on three.
I don't know why.
God bless everybody that made it out today.
Doesn't know that I am.
So now we gotta.
We gonna switch this up and do
something. Gotta switch it up.
Something for the ladies, you know. We don't forget hey. Them.
Hey. 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 Now, mama, if I had one moment of your time,
if I had 1 second of your time,
I could turn it into years. You know? Yeah. Uh-huh. So let's cruise. Hey, come on, I'm giving you an
that's
ultimatum,
right.
Girl. Yeah, now outside, I got the car looking sick, and I got an open seat in the whip. So are you rolling the what? She's sitting passenger, just licking her lip. I'm asking her, can she drive a stick? So are you rolling the what? She gets it popping like an ecstasy trip. Hot and bothered, acting ready for this. So are you rolling or what? Blew me away when she started to strip. The fuzzy beach, I'm trying to get to the pit. So are you rolling? So mommy, are you rolling? Cause you're holding. And the appearance of my whip had you open. And plus she got that pipe game. That'll make it to your colon. She whispered in my ear and told me I'm the chosen. Told her he knocks the boots like Pernell Whitaker. Put your body in front of me, watch me administer a first round lethal dosage. That'll have your man looking for the culprit. Who knew that you were taken there when you were drunk off the liquor and reached down and put your hand all over my trigger? And now you got me ready to bust off, thinking that that fuzzy peach must be ripe and soft. And I got that good green, so try not to call. And I got my team aside waiting, ready to go to the law. And I see you rolling, ready and willing to ride out, so we can rendezvous up at the honeycomb hideout. Let's go to outside, I got the car looking sick. And I got an open seat in the whip. So are you rolling or what? She's sitting passenger, just licking her lip. I'm asking her, can she drive a stick? So are you rolling or what? She's getting popping like an ecstasy trip. Bothered acting ready for this. So are you rolling or what? Blew me away when she started to strip. The fuzzy peach, I'm trying to get to the pit. So are you rolling or what? The conversation complete.
We at the car, now she's taking the seat.
I close the door behind her.
The ignition's where I'm placing the key. Put it in gear and made our way through the streets.
There's no one besides us.
Now our destination is reached. We in my bed, nobody's trying to sleep.
The temperature start to rise up.
Yo, she knows that I'm trying to go deep. And hit my weight to the pit of that peach.
Got her wet in the thighs up.
From how them juices dripping down the leg, I want it down when I ain't trying to beg.
Your body's on fire.
Just remember all these things that I've said. Cause you gon' end up in my mirror. Probably an all-nighter. You know I'm gon' be taking my time. Like I knew you was gon' be taking the ride.
The situation sized up.
And by the way you make my nature rise, it's gon' be hard for you to say goodbye
when the time comes. Now outside I got the car looking sick, and I got an open seat in the whip. So are you rolling or what? She's sitting passenger, just licking her lip. I'm asking her, can she drive a stick? So are you rolling or what? She gets it popping like an ecstasy trip. Hot and barbed, acting ready for this. So are you rolling or what? Blew me away when she started to strip. The fuzzy peach, I'm trying to get to the pit. So are you rolling or what? Mama, that's the question.
Yes.
So are you rolling or what? I done put my gum in my mouth. I done started the car.
So are you rolling or what?